every year during the 90s, Mariah Carey had at least one number one hit single. Throughout that decade, she was the biggest selling recording artist and one of the most successful singer-songwriters in music history.
The 2003 recipient of the Quincy Jones Award, female for outstanding career achievements, Miss Mariah Carey.
Miss Mariah Carey!
How you feeling?
Mariah Carey always seemed destined for superstardom. She is the only artist since the Beatles and Michael Jackson to have so many number one singles and albums, with 14 singles and four chart-topping albums. But while her success in music was massive, her film debut wasn't as spectacular. Glitter proved to be a box office flop. Mariah's 10th studio album, The Emancipation of Mimi, was released in 2005 and contained elements of hip-hop, R&B, soul, and dance music, and has been her most successful album ever. Her single, We Belong Together, occupied the Hot 100's number one position for 14 weeks and was the biggest hit of 2005. Don't Forget About Us became Carey's 17th number one in the US, tying her with Elvis Presley for the most number ones by a solo artist. Shake It Off, the fourth single to be released, also hit the number one spot.
Yeah, my our favorite songs.
You guys like this one?
Maybe you could be mine. Okay.
Yeah, we like that one.
Mariah Carey is nothing if not a survivor. After being dumped by her record company, she is now soaring to incredible musical peaks. Now that's some emancipation. Sometimes I'm cold, like I don't get it all.